Rebound. Played by Porter to Sproul. Near side. He's got Hogan set up. Didn't see him, though. Instead, gave it now to Willett. Across top of the right circle to Larkin. In front. Tipped right on. Big save. Rebound. Sproul with a chance. He put it right into the goaltender. He had a wide open net. And the puck now shot down the other way.
For a guy who could really have used it, if you're in the building, it's on the big screen now. Loose puck. Ryan Sproul totally empty net. I don't know what it hit.